Are you a business owner or content creator who isn't a designer or doesn't have a dedicated design team? Or maybe you are a professional designer, but find tools like Photoshop or Illustrator completely overkill for certain tasks? Well, in this video, I'm going to share 7 reasons why you should use Adobe Express to create your visual content. Hello, my name's Ian Anderson Gray from the Confident Live Marketing Academy. Well, why am I sharing this video? Years ago, I met up for a coffee with this guy, Andy Lambert. He mentioned this tool that he and his team were working on called Content Calendar, which became Content Calendar. We got on really well and I loved the tool. The tool became ContentCal and years later it was acquired by Adobe and got baked into Adobe Express. Since then, I've become an Adobe Express ambassador, but everything that I say in this video are my own words and this is an honest review. What is Adobe Express? It's an easy and quick to use service that helps you create great visual content. You can create the content from scratch or from thousands of included templates, stock photos, animations, and more. Now, if you've heard of Canva or Easel, then there are similarities, although Adobe Express has some really cool things up its sleeves. At this point, it's important to mention Adobe Creative Cloud. This is an amazing subscription service to all of Adobe's professional tools, and that includes Photoshop, Premiere Pro, Audition, and things like that. Now, I use these on a regular basis, especially Photoshop and Audition. But unless you are a professional, the Creative Cloud tools can be overkill, too complicated, and too powerful for quite a few tasks on a regular basis. Adobe Express is a collection of content creation tools for non-designers, although, as I will show you, they're also great for designers too. In the real world, there are a few tools that try to be the
one tool to rule them all.
They try and do everything. A social media management tool is kind of like of the social media world. It helps with posting, analytics, engagement, listening, and audience management. Agora Pulse, Hootsuite, and Sprout Social are all good examples of social media management tools. Now, Adobe Express isn't and doesn't pretend to be a social media management tool. It is a visual content creation tool. It helps with content planning, managing your brand logos, fonts, and colors, creating and designing social media images and animations. It's got some cool quick actions as well. And it does have social media scheduling baked in. More about that in a minute. Who's it for? Adobe Express is really for everyone. It's particularly useful for non-designers or businesses who don't have a dedicated design team. The fully caffeinated Creator Cloud Suite is perfect for professional content creators, but there will still be times when Adobe Express is a much better option. Photoshop and Illustrator are amazing tools, but for simple tasks, Adobe Express is going to get the job done quicker, and you have access to all those royalty-free images. Now, no tool is perfect or comprehensive for all our needs. Although Adobe Express combines the features of so many tools together under one roof, it doesn't pretend to do everything. It's not a full social media management tool, and so it doesn't offer things like analytics or reporting. There's no social media inbox. Think of it as a visual content marketing tool, and you'll understand what Adobe Express is about. That being said, the team are working really hard behind the scenes to expand its current functionality and add more. And by the time this video comes out and the time you're watching it, there may be loads more that I've shared in this video. So I want to share 7 reasons why you should use Adobe Express. First of all, it's price. Running your own business can be expensive. You may not have the resources to hire your own design team, but have you ever added up the costs of all the tools you use? It could cost you thousands or even tens of thousands of dollars per year once you add up all those tools. Adobe Express has a generous free plan with thousands of templates and design elements included. You also get access to Adobe fonts, which is a biggie. You get a limited selection of royalty-free Adobe stock photos too, and you get some cool quick actions and cool tools, including being able to remove backgrounds and animation. The premium plan costs either $9.99 per month or $99 per year. And this opens up a huge library from Adobe. This includes all the premium templates and design elements, the entire collection of over 160 million royalty-free Adobe stock collection photos, and over 20,000 licensed Adobe fonts. It also gives you the ability to convert and export to and from PDFs and other file formats. And It also includes a social media planner and scheduler. These are the features that have been added from ContentCal. Number two is ease of use. It's so easy to use and you can use it on the go, and it's intuitive. Now, I love Photoshop. I have Illustrator too, but I've never learned how to use it. Adobe Creative Cloud tools are amazingly powerful and I love them. But for some tasks, using these tools can sometimes feel a little bit like using a sledgehammer to crack a nut. What I love about Adobe Express is that it makes creating social media images, videos, and stories so easy. And you don't need to be a designer or good with design. You get access to templates, fonts, images, and more all within the one tool. It's incredibly intuitive and quick to get things done. Having access to a huge stock library of images saves so much time, and the ability to add my own branding with a click of a button is amazing. Number three, you just need one tool. Now, Adobe Express doesn't do everything. It doesn't make you breakfast in the morning, but it combines so many tools in one. This makes it far easier to find what you're looking for in one place, and it's cheaper since you don't have to pay for lots of different tools. For example, you don't need to necessarily pay for stock photos, a social media planner and scheduling tools, PDF tools, image and photo editing tools, design tools, because Adobe Express has all of those things built in. Number four, fonts and stock photos. Most visual content design tools give access to the free Google Fonts library. Now, these are great, but since Google Fonts are free, they tend to be overused. Adobe Fonts are part of their premium library and will help you stand out. And you can even upload your own fonts and use Google Fonts if you want to. You can also create social media images using other tools. But one of the most powerful features of Adobe Express is that you have access to Adobe's stock image library. This makes it so much easier to find the image you want, whether it's for a background image or something that just pops. Number five, shareability. Where do your audience hang out? The likelihood is they are scattered across many different platforms. This could be on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, YouTube, TikTok, Snapchat, and more. Adobe Express supports a plethora of different social media formats and sizes, and this includes social media posts on Instagram and Facebook, Pinterest, YouTube thumbnails, LinkedIn and Twitter, stories across TikTok and Instagram, social media profiles, YouTube, artwork for print media. There's so much, it's a huge range. Number six, social platform support. Adobe Express allows you to post and schedule content to your Facebook page, Twitter profile, Instagram, business account preferred here, but it also works with personal accounts, LinkedIn, personal or business pages there, and Pinterest. If you want to schedule your visual content to all of your social media networks easily, Adobe Express has you covered. Just like ContentCal did, Adobe Express's scheduler puts the calendar front and center. You can toggle between monthly and weekly views, and a powerful feature allows you to filter drafts, scheduled, published, and failed posts. And you can filter posts from your different social media channels. Now, currently, Adobe Express doesn't support more than one profile of the same network, so you can't have two or more Twitter accounts, for example. But you can schedule to multiple channels of different accounts, and it's easy to do. If your Instagram account is a business profile, you can publish single images and videos as well as carousel posts, all automatically. And you can post Instagram stories or longer videos with the Adobe Express mobile app. This is a manual process since the Instagram API doesn't yet support these formats. When it's time for your post to be published, you'll get a push notification on your phone or tablet. With a couple of clicks, you can post it to Instagram. And finally, number seven, quick actions. Do you find yourself needing to convert, resize, crop, trim images, or remove backgrounds? How about creating PDFs or QR codes? Well, you can do all of this from Adobe Express. I think it's worth getting Adobe Express just for these quick action features. For images and photos, you can resize, remove backgrounds, convert to JPEG, PNGs, crop, convert to SVGs if you want. And videos, you can trim, resize, merge, convert to GIFs, crop, change the speed, convert to MP4, reverse it. For PDFs, you can convert files to PDF and convert from PDF. So Excel, PowerPoint, PNG, JPEG, and Word formats are supported there. You can edit text and images, and you can organize pages, combine files, and more. You also can create QR codes as well. So that is a pretty fancy thing. So those are 7 reasons why you should use Adobe Express. Let me know what you are going to use Adobe Express for by leaving a comment, and get started with Adobe Express by using the link in the description. And until next time, toodaloo.